I said it out loud.
No, I'm on for the next show. I'm on for the next pro show. I'm just there doing highlights.
Thank you. Good for a triangle.
Making sure that your opponent was okay and everything, all right? That's good stuff. A little different than MMA,
isn't it? Yeah, it gets a little confusing.
Right? All right, so you and I are going to stick right here. I'm going to come up with a new game plan, okay? Once you take that part of the map by the table over there, I'm going to take over here. We're going to be this way. Yeah. And then we'll shoot out and then, okay, you know what I'm saying? That way I can talk to them.
You're on the outside, and you have to keep warning, you have a submission, you have to stop.
Like right now, dude, get him. Always catch what, listen, don't worry about rules and stuff, catch people working.
Thank you.
Gives you that chin, man.
Almost there. If you can, if you want to go back to your keep going. You can't do nothing with that leg.
Just stay barefoot. Great work. Good work, guys. You fighting her? Is this on age?
No, it's weight.
Oh, because that looks missing.
Kids are age and weight.
I figured. Well, just drove that guy, big guy, into the
I know. Yeah. I was surprised. Yeah. Pretty happy about that.
Me too. You're outside, I'll be back in.
He's a grinder.
Control the hips.
Hey, Jesse. This is way more hectic than I thought it was going to be, man. I need you to grab one of the other cameras. Did you get enough photos yet? I know, but we need to all three take positions as well. All right, well, I just want to burn the battery out. So I'm going to catch like a lot of this. You catch that circle of corners over there. I'm going to try to catch what I can here. You catch what you can, fill in, we'll overlap each other. Brian's over there. I'm going to kind of break this man up into three, okay? Just focus when you start seeing like right now, there's no way those two girls are finishing anything right now because they're in the middle of butt. But if they're on the mat and they're looking like they're about to finish, make sure you got it. Hang on for a minute, watch the finish, move on to the next guy, zoom out, zoom in, zoom out, zoom in. Now wide drag. I'm just noticing a bit of head, not from you guys, but from other people that are like, oh, well, I thought it was from that guy. Thank you. Jesse. Hey. If I do that, that means that those people pay.
Is there more?
No, there's no kids.
How about that lady? Look like they're not.
No, I know she did, but what they're doing, baby blue is, yeah. No, the little girl in the purple shorts, and the little top sitting there with her hands on me, that's one of them. Yeah, that's, she's the mom. She's the mom. And I'll get these guys. Just keep your eye on every once in a while, and I'll look at your point. Taylor Moore, big time, right there, right there. That's a big timer. Go get him, dude. The kid on the top with the buzz cut. Knock a mohawk.
Those two fighters.
Yes.
He's got that.
No question. There's no time for questions.
I don't know who you're talking about.
Don't bet those guys. Taylor's monstrous.
Here you go, get this guy. Good. Back to your side control. Off your hip back, good.
Brian!
Circle that arm in front and
drive it. Be Muggs! Muggs! Plug in. Was it Mike what?
You call him
Mike what?
Ransdell.
Mike Ransdell. Levi Jensen. Use the power. Look up, just like I am. Yeah, walk back and forth with it. Tall, I gotta back up.
Hey.
Not bad already.
Taylor.
Yeah, you over there on the mat? Taylor. I just saw it, no? Yeah. Oh, it was him. He hadn't got up yet.
Elbow up, Rahel, elbow up. Elbow up.
You're all right. Different sizes.
one.
Good job, Mike.
Here, actually. What up, Marcus?
We can do both.
you get money?
Double fist that show.
Huh?
Hold on, man.
I didn't get money for you.
Yeah.
Right on.
Andrew. There you go, recording. Oh, you got two cameras. How about you double fist? Hey. I did that shit last time.
My hair goes up.
Marcus Lynn yet. Did you guys call Marcus Lynn?
I didn't.
No, I didn't.
Not yet. Get used to it after.
Yeah, if you do it more than once or twice, you're good at it. My arm will be
147 events.
My arm will be falling asleep.
Yeah. Enjoy hanging with the Steel City guys, man.
Usually about a week and a half, 2 weeks.
Yep.
Just like on the tournament page, give me 1 second. Usually like NCS Live, man. There is no
okay.
Yeah, you see an NCS Live and it's got quite a stuff. My name is Jason. Jason Mugg. That's my guy. Yep. Mugg. M-U-G-G. Yep. And they call me Muggsy. And Brett Scardella that's running this, I also filmed his amateur MMA shows. I filmed for like 17, 18 promotions. You can be guaranteed to get your video.
So just send it to the email.
Yeah, I'll send you a link to download. You do whatever you want. It'll have sponsor logos, commercial type things, but it'll be all nice and
clean.
We got an overhead cam catching all the action. We got 1, 2, 3 cameras around the side, and I got 2 photographers as well.
How much fun with one?
I love it. Was it? Yeah, it's a long. That's probably winning more than that competition. Robert! Cash?
Cash?
Oh, Nash! Hey, Bobby Nash! Bobby Nash, top corner! Bobby Nash! Bobby Nash! He's right there, homie. Walking in. We call him Bobby. Bobby Nash, you're up. You ready, homie? You're up. Bobby Nash and James Day, all three of them have went losses. Miles German losses in UFC. And all three of them this year have taken their first loss.
Touch your knees, show those hands.
But Michigan's getting humbled a little bit.
Thank you.
bilateral.
B. Muggs. Muggs. Hudson. And I'm allowed to go in.